Jazza.
Hi.
Now's your time. Jazza's ready for you.
Okay.
For the coming name.
Yeah. Oh, God, the six chairs are full.
Now it's going to get interesting.
I'd hate to be in Rita's shoes right now.
Louisa, come in, babe.
How are you feeling?
How are you feeling?
A bit nervous now.
And this is where the swapping starts.
Oh, my God.
Yeah. If you are going to make a seat, someone is going to have to get off.
Yeah.
How does that make you feel?
I'm just going to fight for it now.
Go smash it, girl. Go on.
All done. Oh, now you've got a problem.
Hello. How are you doing, Louisa?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
What are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing And I'm Telling You by Jennifer Hudson.
You make life tough for yourself, don't you?
I'm going to fight for this chair. Ever since I was a little girl, I've just always wanted to sing. School for me, I feel like I didn't really fit in. I wasn't very academic. Maths or science was never really my sort of thing. It was always singing that was my passion. I was just one of them people that I knew what I've wanted to do for so long. When I am on stage, I just feel like it's where I belong. It's just always where I've wanted to be.
Good luck.
And I am telling you, I'm not going. You're the best man I've ever known. There's no way I can ever go. We're part of the same place. We're part of the same time. We both share the same blood. We both have the same.
Louisa, we have been doing auditions all around this country. We have never, ever had a reaction like what we've got right now. If I was Rita, I'd be thinking about who I'm swapping out right now.
She hit the notes like nothing.
Louisa, you are incredible. Like, this is serious.
Okay,
Louisa, let me just tell you something. You're 17 years old. This doesn't happen.
Thank you.
I've sat here long enough. So it's not a question of you've got a chair, it's going to be who loses the chair.
Louisa, at this stage in the competition, those are the reactions you need to be getting. That's the type of thing that I need.
Louisa,
Louisa, I'd love to give you a seat.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Now, who do I swap?
And you don't want to be sitting in one of those seats right now.
Okay, so
I actually can't watch this thing at all.
The girl that I'm going to swap seats with.
Oh my god, I can't bear it. I actually can't bear this.
I'm so sorry, Chloe. It's gonna be number two.
Like the hardest decision ever.
I'm sorry.
Yeah,
I'm just in the middle of a shop.
You okay? You deserve that seat though, babe.
They're really harsh. I wasn't expecting them to be that harsh.